first thing I do is put 2 cups of flour. Then I put 1/3 cup of sugar. And crack 2 eggs. And start mixing it. And I put 1 teaspoon of baking powder. And put 1/3 cup of oil. And I mix the wet and dry ingredients. I heat the pan and I brush the margarine to the pan and put the pancake mix. And I flip the pancake. And now my pancake is ready.